Well, they captured me. I figured I'd bring you back in.
No.
Don't seem very worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Doing this again. Every time he captures
unto
me.
Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean. Ah.
You mock the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. Or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
I know why I thought I did this already. I did this part with Hemi in his playthrough. If I'm right, the whatever they're called, the revolution people, are gonna get us out, and then we have to help them fight, get across a bridge, which I'm not gonna make it because I don't have ammo for diddly squat. Thanks,
and
man.
Show them no mercy.
He keeps his gun in his carved out Bible.
Didn't go through all this trouble for two years now.
Oh, wow.
God didn't get me today. Those cult followers are running scared now.
There's always next time.
Good to see you, girl.
Come here. I have a plan. He delivereth and rescueth, and he worketh signs and wonders in heaven.
They all have the same guns.
Better not be any grizzlies around.
Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or terrified of them, for the Lord your God goes with you. He will never leave you, nor forsake you. Every kidnapping we stop means one less soul for Eden's gates.
What weapons do I have?
Those cult followers are running scared now.
I am.
Finally, some action.
That's right. You got this shit.
He delivereth and rescueth, and he worketh signs and wonders in heaven. They won't make it to that bunker. Over here, deputy.
Bigger the caliber, the better.
Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or terrified of them, for the Lord your God goes with you. He will never leave you, nor forsake you. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back. Lives are dependent on us. Please, let me finish. Every kidnapping we stop means one less soul for Eden's gates. As I was saying, we got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of them. Lives are dependent on us. Please, let me finish.
Oh, come on.
These cult followers are running scared now.
Hey, brother.
As I was saying, hey, sir. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous
and
poor, bless the Lord.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle! I'm going for him!
All right,
watch,
let's go now.
Proverbs, understood. 1917. How is it that one child wants to die, while the child next door goes to bed hungry? How is it that the fat politician in his gilded office can dictate to the starving farmer what he can and cannot sell?
Peggy's are really fucking determined to get the dog bunker. Come on, save me.
Goddamn.
Thanks, Deputy.
Deputy, we sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Let's finish! Holy shit, that's no, shit!
Wow. I walked up to him and I didn't think he was, a bad guy, but I guess he was, because he was sending bombs the other direction, so I should have known that. Wow. All right.
I thought I was a goner.
Well, you were.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
This Peggy's got everyone scared out of their minds. That's an advantage.
Howdy, partner.
Sounded close.
Sweet Jesus!
Go, go, go!
dinner. I'm going to eat it while you burn.
Oh.
Okay. Jeez, oh man. Behind you, you idiot. Come on. Got people to kill.
Thank you.
Come on. Yes.
Beating a million times a minute. God damn, deputy. You swung in there and saved our asses. Who knows what these bastards were gonna do to us? There's just no end to these rats.
Wow. That was insane.
Trust in the father. Who the fuck's the father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. I was pissed off. Now I'm fucking furious.
Why are we going here where all the green stuff's glowing?
John's baptizing anyone he can get his hands on.
Eden's gate didn't take you seriously before. Hey, man, they sure do now.
Hey, bud.
Old Merle can feel the tension building.
Soon enough, that sign out there in the hills ain't gonna hold much weight.
All right, we're gonna leave it here, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.